had one word to describe space, peony.
I think it'd be like flying. It'd be like a bird and getting work out at the same time.
To show an alien that I wasn't out to hurt it, I would first kick it in the shin and then shake my head for it to understand that that's not what I would normally do.
Pull-ups, push-ups, swimming, holding your breath is great exercise for space. I just run into things to like really get my body to feel no pain.
There's not purple smoke belching out of the backside of the bicycle. You can just call it a day. You're not space riding.
I think to catch a ride in outer space, you just do the same thing. Just put your thumb out.
The telephone boxes would be pink and fluffy. They would be harder to find because the Mars is made out of cotton candy. Space 101 mistake is that it's actually a place. Space, it's not a place, it's a sense of taste and it's yummy.
Just imagine you're in the middle of a firecracker exploding.
There's no launch without scattered smoke or mist or pollen. Some people use baby powder.
I don't think you need to do laundry in outer space because you're just pristine and in the moment.